Hello, welcome to La Excellence. Let us discuss the answers for current affairs questions given in UPSC Prelims Paper 2021. So we have sorted out 9 questions from current issues. There are other questions implied from the current issues, so we will discuss them under various subject heads. Let us discuss these 9 issues under current affairs. First one, this is set A. In set A, 14th question, this is related to water credit. What is water credit, and consider the statements related to it. First one, water credit is a microfinance tool, yes or no? Yes. It is launched by an NGO. Water.org is an NGO, not a intergovernmental initiative as mentioned in statement 2. So statement 2 is incorrect. So if we remove statement 2, we can derive the answer. By eliminating one statement, we will be able to derive this. So 1, 3 is the answer. Water credit is an NGO's initiative to provide microfinance. It is to enable poor people to meet the water and sanitation demands. So 1 and 3 is the answer. Answer is C. Next is 14th question of set A. R2 code of practices. This constitutes tool available for promoting the adoption of what? It is to recycling the electronic devices. It is to promote the responsibility to code of practices, that is environmentally responsible practices in the electronic recycling industry. So the answer is A. Next is Bolgard 1 and Bolgard 2. These two technologies are mentioned in the context of BT cotton. BT cotton means it is related to genetically modified crop plants. So answer is B. 67th answer is B. Next is ACE2. ACE2 is an enzyme or protein that is useful for the virus to enter into the cells. So in this context, ACE2 is related to spread of viral diseases. This was the news because of COVID-19. So answer is D. Next, Right to City initiative. Right to City is an agreed human right, and the UN Habitat monitors the commitment given by each country under Right to the City. And Right to City initiative gives every occupant of the city right to reclaim the public spaces. Right to City means state, that is government, cannot deny the public service or facility to the unauthorized colonies in the city. So clearly we can say third statement is incorrect. So by eliminating that, we can say 1 and 2 are the right statements. So answer is C, 1, 2. Next issue is assertion and statement based questions. 97th question of set A. First one is UN Capital Development Fund and Arbor Day Foundation. They have recently recognized Hyderabad as 2020 Tree City of the World. It is recognized by Food and Agricultural Organization, not by UNCDF. So first statement is incorrect. Second statement is Hyderabad is selected for recognition for a year following its commitment to grow and maintain the urban forest. This one is correct. That is why answer is D. Statement 1 is not correct and statement 2 is correct. Next question is 98th question of set A. 98th question, 99th and 100th question. These three are related to sports. This is the first time in the past few years sports related questions are asked. Three questions are asked. First one, that is 98th one, is related to Laureus World Sports Award. This was instituted in the year 2000. In this regard, there are three statements given and we have to identify the correct one. American golfer Tiger Woods was the first winner of this award, correct? Award was received mostly by Formula One players so far. This is not correct. Third one, Roger Federer received this award maximum number of times compared to others. This is correct. So answer is C, 1, 3 only. Next is 99th question of set A. Consider the following regarding 32nd Summer Olympics. Official motto is United by Emotion, not a New World. So first statement is incorrect. Second statement is sports climbing, surfing, karate, baseball are included in this Olympics. Is this right? Yes. So, answer is B, two only. Next one, that is final one, 100th question is related to ICC World Test Championship. First statement says, finalists are decided by number of matches they won. Yes or no? No. New Zealand was ranked ahead of England because it won more matches than England. No. Both are incorrect. That is why answer is D, neither one nor two. So these are questions related to current affairs. We will be uploading other subject related videos as soon as possible. Thank you very much. All the best.